College tip 373. The most important quality in a roommate is when they go to sleep and when they get up. Yes, it's nice if you can be friends and it's helpful to get along, but that's not the most important part of a roommate relationship. It's when someone goes to sleep and it's when someone wakes up.